How many countries are there really in the world? In this video, we're going to be going over just that. So if you look up on Google and you type in how many countries are in the world, you get a few different answers. You might get 193, you might get 195, you might get 206. So there is, by the UN, there is recognized about 193 countries. Two countries that they don't recognize are Palestine, and the Holy City of Sea, the Holy See, I believe. It's not the Holy City of Sea, it's the Holy See. I know it sounds weird, but that's actually where the Vatican is at, and the Vatican is like its own little place, and they consider it, some people consider it its own little country. You know, it's not recognized by the UN, but it's its own little place. There's also a lot of other countries that are on the fence. I think Kosovo, Taiwan, a bunch of countries that are basically states of the United States. They're not states, but they're like territories. So depending on if you count all those in and all the countries that aren't recognized by, you know, the US or the UN, there's up to around 200, 206 countries. It changes with, you know, every year. You know, some countries get independence, some countries lose their independence. You know, like Ukraine might become a part of Russia again. And if it does, you know, the whole country, then, you know, you would have, you know, one less country, you know, another state of Russia or whatever, Providence, whatever they do. So there is, you know, a lot of countries in the world. There's like almost 200. There is 200 depending on who you ask and, you know, what you personally believe is a country or not. But that's a lot of places. So 200 countries in the world. If you went to every single country in the world and you just went to one new country a year, it would take you 200 years. If you went to two countries a year, it would take you 100 years. Now, if you can make it to about 4+ countries a year, you should be able to see every country in the world. You go to a different country for each one of those times in about 50 years or so. Now, I'm trying to push those limits and trying to see, you know, 10 to 30 plus, you know, if I can travel full time, which is the ultimate goal. If I can see 50 plus countries a year, for the first few years, I will be able to see every country in the world. And then after that, you know, I'll probably take my time to see 3 to 4 or 5 or 10 or 15 countries, you know, go back and spend more time in each of those places. This is not for everybody. I'm not recommending everyone do this. I'm kind of an extremist when it comes to a lot of things. I mean, I own very little. I love to travel. I think a lot of people enjoy that, but I'm really committed to traveling and riding and a couple of other things. But like, it's just, it's a different way of living. I really enjoy it. I'm not really at the point of where I'm living the way I want to live, but so far I've really enjoyed being able to do the little bit of traveling I've been able to do and see the few places I've been able to see. And hopefully, you know, it just continues on. I'm able to see more and more of the world. I'm able to show you guys my adventures, show you guys the world as I go through it and see it. And hopefully I can inspire some other people to go traveling and see some new places. And, you know, maybe I can help you guys out and plan some trips and, you know, we'll just see what happens. I'm just super excited to be able to, you know, go on this journey and share just a little bit of it, you know, with you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If it's been helpful, you know, just give me a like. And if you enjoyed it, you got some comments or questions in the comment box. If you guys want to see more videos about traveling and want to see more places that through these videos, I'm doing travel vlogs and more how-tos and kind of just tips on traveling. Just hit that subscribe button and there's a bell icon. If you hit that, you'll be notified every time I post a video, which I think I post about 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, United States, 3 days a week. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. Peace out. Take care. Never stop traveling.